Spelliscy. I'm Vice President of Consulting Services at CGI in Edmonton, Alberta. My sister Ann has lived with ALS for 25 years now. Every year, two of my brothers and a sister, we participate in the Edmonton Walk for ALS in early June. Our team over the past 8 years, with strong support from family, friends, clients, co-workers, and fellow alumni from the Delta Upsilon fraternity, we've raised close to $250,000. And it's a thanks and support to those who have supported us and to my sister Ann, that I take the ALS challenge. Because I'm captain of the team with four people on it, my sister Irene couldn't make it, though she's already done the challenge. My brother Tim couldn't make it. At the last minute, my brother Joe did make it and will be participating. However, I decided to take four buckets, one for each of them, because I want to challenge more people than just three. So, I'm going to get started, and my first challenges are to the rest of the VPs in Western Canada. www.alsab.ca 24 hours 24 hours